I'm sure for many of us, maybe even most of us, this has been one of the most trying years in our lives. People have suffered loss. People have found themselves claustrophobic and closed in light of the virus. We've seen all kind of division. And yet in the midst of this, we're called to trust God. It is our hope that throughout this year, God has used the Urban Alternative and our ministry of God's Word to help, encourage, and strengthen you during this time. As we close out this year, I want to thank you for your prayers for us, for your prayers for the Word of God that's been going forth, and for your support, your generosity, which has kept us bringing God's truth throughout the nation and actually around the world. So may God richly strengthen you, help you to recover from anything that has hurt you this year, but also empower you for a brand new hope in the year to come. Again, thank you for being a friend of TUA. We couldn't do what we do without you.